Good morning, student. Welcome back to English grammar class. So today we will going to continue our 7th chapter, that is letters with two sound. Student, in this chapter we will learn two sound. Means hum yahan pe padhenge is video mein ek word ke do do sounds. So let's start. Student, open your book, go to page number 13. Sound of G has G. यहाँ पे सारे word box में आपके G पे हैं. Okay, यहाँ पे हम G के word को pronounce करेंगे, means उच्चारण करेंगे. So आपकी पहली picture पे क्या है? Your first picture is grapes. Okay, second picture is globe. Speak the word at your home. G L O B E, it's your globe. Third picture is gum, G U M. Fourth picture is girl, G I R L. So next is sound of G has J. Student, look at your book and see all the pictures. Here all words start with G but sound has J. So your first picture is gem, G E M. Second picture is giraffe, G I R A double F E. Third picture is jam, G E R M. Fourth picture is gel, G E L.